Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play the Wheatley concept, two time buttons from Robo SK. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Warning, this map contains an explosive cube that explodes when the player puts it on the floor. If the cube is moved, otherwise, it will not explode. Time to explosion is 8 seconds. Be careful, the cube can kill you. Have fun. All right.
Come on, you've already solved it once. Less than a minute ago, right. You solved this puzzle. Do it again, please.
So there is our explosive cube. Wait a minute. Okay. I misread that. It's fine. It's fine. I misread what it was saying. Okay, so. There. Across there, get the other cube. Alright. And I got the cube over there, but luckily we have a fave plate. Excellent day. All right, now what do we do? Now where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? There must be a return path. So that's the return path, I guess. That and Dot does that. Okay, so this reminds me of that other Robo SK map where it was the old aperture and we had the buttons which you could kind of like temporarily do stuff to stuff and things and stuff. I know what I mean. Alright, so let's have a look over here. Look particularly useful at the minute. So I dare say one of the final moves is going to be we're going to put the exploding cube on that one so we can push somewhere and then pulled up. Don't walk into the wall. Okay, let's go back. We're gonna go back this way. Alright, that's not gonna work, clearly. Don't think I've got enough time. I mean, I guess I got enough time to do something like this. Okay. We definitely need that other cube though, right? You do get slightly longer in this way, but still not enough. Alright, so how can I keep a portal over here? Whilst also going over there. It's the thing that's not making much sense to me at the minute. So where's X? Oh, X is that button there. Dot is on there as well. So it reverses by default, so I think what I gotta do is get the cube on there, stand on this one, and then go. I mean, let me just sort of test that. That's my companion cube. So we only need both cubes here to do that. So how will I get both cubes across here? That's the question. That doesn't help. That is one way. Hold on. All right, I think I got it. Okay, so we use the funnel, of course. Oh. Maybe we don't use the funnel, of course. I honestly don't know what to do. So the problem with the explodey cube is that I can't get it over here quick enough to use it at the minute. That's why I need that other panel down there opening up. I think. So once I have that other panel opened up, I can do something like this and come through here with it, still in my hand, place it on there and go and do other things. But until The big problem is I can only set up a portal to that side from over here at the minute. And then I can't get back up into this area. I genuinely don't know what to do. I wonder if you could be sneaky and like drop it on top of another cube to stop the countdown from happening, but took me a long time to see that I can shoot a portal to the entrance through the funnel. What? Oh, shut the wrong fucking portal. Sorry, language terrible. To be able to see well from where? What? You can't shoot a portal through here. Unless you mean that really tiny angle there. But there's a fizzler. What is this person talking about? I can shoot from here. But I need to be able to get up to here. Alright, well. I can see what nobody's kind of saying. He's saying, do you have to do something like this? To move the cube into the correct position, but Robo said no. So, that is a bit finicky. For me, though, the problem is, until I can... Until I can get those buttons pressed... Hold on. No! Well, for Big Nock, just give me a second here, guys. All right. Now we've got something. Oh, sugar. I don't want to do that. Okay, I pressed that, we did a thing, we did stuff, we finally made some freaking progress, holy Jesus. Right, so, where do we go from here? I guess we can take this back, right? I was thinking I might have to respawn it, but I think we can take it back and do what we did up here. Chuck it up to here. Trying to think what I did before. Nope, messed it up. Because I constantly shoot the wrong portal. Okay. Because what I actually do here, I need to... Also, does this... Okay. Interesting. Okay, I think I might see what needs to happen here. Okay, so what's going to happen is... Let's go back to this setup here. First of all, we need to go across and do what we did before. This one is going to sit on here. Then we're going to take this bomb cube. I'll save there. We'll take the bomb cube here. Not do that. Too late. Okay, so what we're going to do is, I need to position this one on here, press that there, oh, how do I get up to here? I thought what it was going to be was I would do that. Then I could bring it through. and get it to kind of like come through here somehow, but that's not going to work because the funnel's over there. The reason I was trying to do that is I was trying to, like, get the cube without touching it. That's the idea. It's a thing I can do, actually. I can do that. Is that it? I think it is. Okay, that's it. Wow, that opening move. That opening move with the funnel was very well hidden. And even if after I'd read the comment about that you could see the starting area from the funnel, it still didn't really make much sense to me until I finally twigged. But yeah, that's quite a nice idea with that. Definitely. I like the timed cube puzzles. They do add a different element and puzzle aspect to the map. Yeah, considering the lack of elements though, in this one, like the size of it, it's a very, very good and challenging map, Robo. I thought, anyway. Maybe I was just being oblivious to something somebody else would have seen in no time at all, but hey. That's poor sometimes. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match I'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.